Laryngospasm, a common complication after extubation, can be treated by the Lárson maneuver. To perform the maneuver, first locate the laryngospasm notch behind the lobule of the pinna of each ear, anterior to the mastoid process of the temporal bone, and posterior to the ascending ramus of the mandible. Press the middle finger firmly on the notch in a cephalid direction. Some degree of jaw thrust may also be applied.